When I first set foot in the dark, the unknown was overwhelming. It was still something familiar, as if I wasn't there for the first time. May the gods give me strength. Thank you, Apollo. Light will be the weapon that will pierce the darkness. That wasn't so hard. There's no turning back. Follow my intuition? Maybe next time. When I first set foot in the dark, the unknown was overwhelming. It was still something familiar, as if I wasn't there for the first time. May the gods give me strength. Thank you, Apollo. Light will be the weapon that will pierce the darkness. That wasn't so hard. No turning back. Follow my intuition? Yeah. Sometimes it helps to have a clear head. small glimpse of hope. But what's next?
Finds the way.
This place stinks of animal.
This will confuse it for a while. How does it always know where I am? Thank you.
Don't be scared. I must go back. There's no hope for me here. I feel like I'm losing my mind. This is a dead end. I feel so alone. I have a bad feeling about how I'm going. I can't do this, and I'll never make it through to the end. Set foot in the dark, the unknown was overwhelming. It was still something familiar, as if I wasn't there for the first time.
May the gods give me strength. Thank you, Apollo. Light will be the weapon that will pierce the darkness. That wasn't so hard. There's no turning back.
Do I follow my intuition?
Sometimes it helps to have a clear head.
A small glimpse of hope, but what's next?
All the gods, what is that creature?
Now, this place stinks of animal. Always know where I am.
This will confuse it for a while.
Finds the way.
more confusing by the moment. The unknown scares me.
Your protection will not leave me.
Until Athens. Darkness was heavy and thick. A bitter taste floating in the air. Nothing friendly there. Still,
An old saying kept coming back to me. When you squeeze the olives, you'll get your hand free. And I can hear my footsteps. It's getting even colder. And there it was again, never asleep, reminding me that I cannot rest. I could hear its breath behind the wall. Before my heart was pounding in the shadows. Just brute force and menace. And then I understood. It's impossible to avoid the beast. I'll need to face it at some point. I was safe for the moment, but I knew what I had to do. My body will endure a lot. I must be prepared.